Did you know about Oppenheimer that this is the second and consecutive collaboration between Christopher Nolan and composer Ludwig Göransson, right after Tenet? Frequent Nolan collaborator Hans Zimmer wasn't available since he was committed with the scores of Dune from 2021 and Dune Part 2 at the time of both Nolan films. This also is Christopher Nolan's longest-running film at 180 minutes duration.